has heard a story about a tragic turn of events, where the victim was carried to a land where one depends on a society to approve of what they'll say and what they'll do, where they suffocate them, won't let them move. They're brainwashed to think that is what they all do, so it's good. So it's all good. You're fighting fire with fire, but you're not regretting it. And disassembled truths make up your wage. Commit the crimes that you sublimely act, as if made an impact on your values and morality. Keep feeding on mortality. Depart and then land in a land where you're satisfied. Have I given you enough tonight? Have you collected enough to compile articles about what I'm feeling inside? Privacy is a social construct. Let me ruin your vision of it. You're fighting fire with fire, but you're not regretting it. Disassembled truths make up your wage. Commit the crimes that you sublimely act, as if made an impact on your values and morality. Keep feeding on mortality. They would not let me pry, but you'll go on inside to the desolate side, and you'll add on a weight to the weight that they carry. You won't let them marry, you won't let them.